And good morning. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Thank you for having me.
We love you guys from Whole Foods, but we have a secret Santa here on the Wake Up Today thing.
Oh.
And we brought you in because I know you got some local, cool, very reasonable gift idea things. What do you have here? Because I need some ideas for my secret Santa. What do we got?
Well, Aloha inspired. Everything 100% local.
There you go.
But the best thing? Under 20 bucks.
Great. So that's even better. So I might pick my secret Santa gift out here, but where can we start? Because it looks like a lot of fun this
morning. Let's start here, and it'll cover everyone on your list.
Perfect.
Your foodie.
Okay.
This is the Maui Preserves. They have the most great products. We've got...
So this would be for Elena. She's the foodie on the show. So these are the preserves, and they're Maui. They come from
Maui. From the island of Maui.
Pineapples, all kinds of good stuff?
Yes. Preserved pineapples, vanilla, hot sauce, chili pepper water.
That would
and
be good.
I love this for the baker.
Mm-hmm.
It's vanilla.
Mm-hmm.
Vanilla powder.
Oh my gosh, that is good. That's okay, so that's for the foodie.
Foodie,
moving on.
I have a little more foodie stuff here.
Okay, what do we got there?
Vanilla from the Big Island. Cinnamon from the Big Island.
Now, we love our cinnamon, so that's something really adds the holiday cheer.
Yes.
Cinnamon, you can't go
and
wrong.
From Hawaii.
Yeah.
Come on.
Who knew that was happening?
And then, of course, beautiful white honey from the Big Island.
Now, can you talk a little bit about white honey? Because, again, I just discovered it a couple weeks ago, and my goodness, it is good. The texture is different.
It's creamier.
Creamier, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Like they put cream in there.
Delicious.
Okay. Yes. Of course, chocolate lovers.
Mm-hmm.
And this chocolate is from Wailua.
Oh.
Yes, Wailua chocolate.
So right up there. We're familiar with them.
Yes. I love these soaps. So we're going to the body care.
This might be for Jai, the body care.
Body.
You know, because, you know, what do we have here? What are these soaps?
Well, I love these from the Big Island.
Okay.
The filthy, what is it? Filthy Farm Girl.
Okay.
You've got this Filthy Surfer.
Oh, gosh.
And, you got Filthy and Kahala. This was just made for the Kahala store.
So perfect. Again, something that you can only get a unique thing at the Whole Foods in Kahala.
And I brought something for you.
Okay, what is this right here?
Liquor.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Now remember, it's the holiday season. We want to make sure everybody has a designated driver. But when it comes to local liquors, you guys really hit on not only with the beer, but with the spirits as well.
Spirits.
What is this?
We've got vodka from Maui.
Okay.
And rum from Maui.
Wow.
Yes. All under $20.
Wow. So what? I got to just take a look at this.
Yes.
This is
Pau.
Pau Maui Vodka.
Yeah,
okay.
And the Maui dark rum.
Okay, so that's for me. That's for me.
And
I'm
more stuff
right
for Jai. Okay. We've got some candles.
Okay.
From Bubble Shack.
Mm-hmm.
We've got some bath salt so he can be soaking in his tub.
Yeah, okay, we're going to make sure Jai's taken care of. And then what's this other thing? Is that soap as well?
Soap. And then this is soap with loofah in it. Local loofah.
No, I'm sorry. Loofah, is that the kind
scrub,
of the scrubby stuff,
so
right?
So get some of that dead skin, you know?
So it's in the soap already.
It's already in the soap.
You can't go wrong. Now, I do want to ask about this because Kirk is always talking about being green and the green thumb that he has. What is this right here?
This is our votive succulents.
Uh-huh.
All you have to do is spritz it.
Uh-huh.
Once a week.
My goodness.
Yep. So they're teeny. They're easy to take
care of. They're beautiful.
They're beautiful.
And literally just put on the desk, spray it, and it'll stay?
That's it.
Perfect.
And first look exteriors on Oahu.
So again, keeping it with the local theme, all under 20 bucks.
Yes.
And last but not least, what do we have right here?
I have a t-shirt designed by a local artist, Solomon Enos.
Oh, we are familiar with Solomon.
Yes. Love that man. And this Saturday, we're going to have a local artist. They're going to paint whatever you want, either on your t-shirts, on your hats, or even on some Tom shoes.
Now, this is going to be at which location for the
Kahala
one?
Yes.
Now, again, Kahala, the windward side. I really love how Whole Food really attaches with the local flavor. And when it comes to holiday gifts like this, I mean, you guys are just at the forefront.
You know, we have to keep it local, keep the money here, keep the economy growing. So, yes, for sure.
Okay. Well, thank you so much. I think I definitely have my ideas for my secret Santas here. Elena, Jai, Kirk. I might get that one for me as well. And, you know, we're going to find out what we got to get for Manolo. But Manolo, he's going to be having a good time this morning. We're going to check base with him. He's out on the west side, going to be doing some racing at Podium Raceway. Have you done this before?
No, but it sounds like fun.
Oh, it is. It's great. We're going to check base with him in just a little bit on Wake Up Today.